I don't think that's a very good attitude. You can't talk about hurting other players.
You don't think? I don't think you should be butting in when I'm talking to my team. You're my assistant, okay? You're supposed to back me up and go get me juice boxes when I tell you. Now go get me a juice box.
You know who you're talking to.
I'm talking to the juice box guy.
You're crazy.
Well, I'm not crazy. I'm just thirsty.
Why don't you go to hell?
No, you go to hell. While you're there, why don't you grab me a juice box?
I'm no juice box boy, I'll tell you that.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. You're like your old man.
I'm not like my old man.
If it weren't for these kids, I would whip your butt.
I can take a punch.
I'm out of here. Bye-bye. I'll see you, Mr. Big Time Coach. Bye-bye.
I'm not like my old man. I'm a kind and gentle, compassionate human being with a heart as big as a lion. We'll see you later, Juice Box. Everyone wave goodbye to Juice Box. Literally wave. Do it. Here's two. Everyone wave. Okay. Guys, I only want winners out on the field.